This video is brought to you by FM Custom Kits. Do you need custom kits for your Football Manager save? Then contact FM Custom Kits on Instagram or Twitter. This guy can make you custom kits for your Football Manager save. They can be in 2D or 3D for a real team such as Liverpool or a fake team such as Edgy Cousins. And don't forget to use discount code #GibbsyKits to get 10% off your order. Right, guys, welcome back to another video. And today, EA have dropped the upgrade packs and a Premier League Team of the Season guaranteed pack. Why have they dropped this? I don't know. But they have done it. So let's just get into it. Hopefully get something good. We have more packs to put together, of course. 82s to 88s not starting off very well. Going to Campbell, 83. Get another 82 to 88 in. Come on, EA, hook us up somewhere along the way. These not pay out anymore. These used to be like class. 82 promos. Come on, EA. These used to be class. Like, as always, streaming over Twitch, twitch.tv/Josh_Gibson8. That's boards, French, striker, Talaire. This is really disappointing. So our last 82 to 88 upgrade pack, boys. Let's see, what can we get? Absolutely nothing. Positano, these have been super, like, turned down. But right, here we go. Premier League Team of the Season guaranteed pack. Come on, EA. Do not give me a duplicate. What? Why was it pink? Why the frick was it pink? Right, we got Wan-Bissaka. Not bad, I guess. Why was it pink? It's because we're in summer heat. So it must be blue though. I mean, that's okay. I don't know. Maybe. Man, it's 240k. I'll take that, boys. I'll take that. So, lads, we're now on my second account, which is actually market banned. So, we've just decided to put the team that I had on it, because it was a pretty low-rated team, into upgrade packs. We've got five here. Let's see if they're paying out a bit better on this account, because I'm not much point doing much on this account because I can't use the market. That's just boards, unfortunately. We're not interested, EA. It's gonna be mega though, 83. Nice sweet card. Again, not really much I can do on this account. Boards again, but the packs in this account have been far better. Canales 84, where was this on my main account? Come on, I mean, I suppose give us something big to pop about for the video. Checo 82. Two more to go on this account, boys. Gonna be something. It's gonna be forwards. Not even. I don't think we're even gonna get a walkout. And it's a duplicate Banega. Wow, we're just gonna have to just go. You know what? don't really care about this account anymore. It's kind of a dead account. It's a ghost account now because the transfer were market bound. So last one, it is going to be a walkout for the last one. English center back, the Stones. No, Walker, 87 Walker. Not that we're going to be able to do much with them, but here, nice pack. Would have appreciated that on my main account, but as I say, it is what it is. So lads, I've decided to do the party bag pack. There were like three daily SBCs that I was going to do. Two of them gave 83 plus packs and the other one had an 86 plus. I just don't have the stuff in the club to do it. The club is cleared out. As you can see, I don't have the coins. And yeah, I'm going to be honest, lads. We're looking towards the end of Ultimate Team. Let's open this pack first, see who we get, and then we'll talk at the end about what the crack is for the future. What kind of player are we going to get? Is that a future? No, it's Road to the Final, isn't it? That's going to be Thomas Partey. 88. Alright, I guess. It's not special, but you know. It's an 88 red card. Man's 30k. So, yeah, unfortunately, that's the way it is. So, boys, as I said, I think this is going to be it for Ultimate Team. And by that, I mean that's it for pack openings, obviously. I don't do like a Road to Glory series or nothing. It's just not what I'm into. When I play Ultimate Team, I just want to play it with a clear head. I don't want to be thinking about videos. Career mode, I love. So I'm always going to be a career mode YouTuber. This was just to try and kind of fill a void. Because obviously we're in July now. You know, we're less than 2 months from FIFA 21. Summer Heat promo, fantastic at the start. Not really worth it now. In fact, I don't think I'm going to play. I haven't played Champs in a few weeks. I'm not playing Champs again on FIFA 20. I don't even think I'm going to play Rivals this week to get rewards. I think I'm kind of just done with Ultimate Team, boys. So, what's the future going to be? Well, Football Manager. Absolutely loving that series. We're going to continue that. The player debates on career mode, those challenges. Absolutely love that. So, I'm going to try and keep putting out, you know, one of those a week right up until September, right up until FIFA 21. There is a game I'm waiting on, Tokyo 2020. You'll see the likes of Zerka playing it. They done some stuff to get it early. It's not released in this country yet. When it is, I think it's released around the end of this month, so hopefully if it is, I'm gonna get it. That's going to be content. I'm really looking forward to that game. We also have, well, I'm hoping that Rockstar are going to bring out a new DLC on GTA, because they've done that every summer. So if they bring out a new DLC for GTA Online, definitely going to be playing that. Probably going to stream some of it. At the minute, we're streaming NBA on Twitch. We're also streaming our Football Manager save, obviously. A lot of random stuff going on right now, lads. Honestly, Football Manager is the only consistent series we're going to have over summer, and then the player debates is going to be one a week. I'm going to continue those, and that's really it. And then when September hits, FIFA 21, you know what that means, boys. Back to career mode, and I have my career mode like mapped out in my head. I know exactly what I'm doing. There's going to be, I'm not going to tell you the clubs, I have already picked the clubs, and everything seems as though it's going to go to plan. There's one, I wasn't sure if they were actually going to be in the game, but I think they are. They've got their promotion from the National League, so that's a wee route to glory we've got. So basically, when the FIFA demo comes out, sorry, not the demo, the closed beta, if I get sent career mode again, like I did last year, I'm going to do a short career mode with a top team. So the stay is short, quick one season, we'll do it, probably less than 15 episodes, so it'll be a proper top side and we'll just go and try to win everything. Then when the full game comes out, I will do a normal career, 15 episodes, whatever it normally takes, and that's how it's going to be. After that, I'm going to jump into Road to Glory, and then we're going to come back and finish with the Journey career mode, and I reckon that should take us from September right into June, hopefully. So kind of the end of the FIFA cycle, and then we'll kind of be back to where we are now. Random videos, different games, all that stuff. Obviously there'll be different games in between. You know, it's not just going to be FIFA career mode from September to June, don't worry about that, we'll have the odd different video up. Pack openings if it's worth it, but they kind of don't really blow up until around the end of the season anyway, but I might put out a separate video closer to the time talking about, you know, what I'm going to be doing for FIFA 21. Hopefully there's going to be some news on it and I can make some news videos for you, probably in and around August I'd assume. But yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, hope you've enjoyed it. I'll see you next time, guys. Cheers.